Is liquid ducks. I don't know how many I have left. Oh, I have four. Alright. Dirt. You almost done? There you go, buddy. I'll make six gears. All right. Pistons. Boom. Three of those. Now, how do I make a tank? Okay, I can make an ender tank, portable tank. No, I want this tank, which is glass. 8 glass equals 1. How much sand do I have? 8. That's one tank. Two. Three. Alright. Well, first let's cook the fish. And eat it. Now that I got a way to basically have unmade food, I'm fine. Let's go get my wrench and let's figure this thing out. I want to basically do this setup. Alright, so here I want the three tanks. So that basically means I want liquid ducts. I can put the tank. This is a good way to confuse me. One, two, three engines. So I can actually keep those two and then fill that up with lava. Then I can take two more, place them here. That's where I can put the tank. No, I can't. Because that's in the way. I can always move this to this corner and then just. Okay, that's the setup I'll do. I got a picture in my head and I'll do it. I'm gonna do this thing. You done cooking my fish? Yes. I'll cook up the glass. Where's my fish? Fish. Fishes! I got some apples. Is there a recipe to make apples? No, what are the uses for apples? I can make a golden apple, or I can use gold blocks. Gold 41. Oh, that's the ID number. That was like 41 carats. I'm like, jeez. So we got gold, and you get a golden apple. Take a syringe, and you get a health syringe. You know, I said apple, and now I smell apples. Don't you guys hate that? You know, you're playing a game, and say it has. I don't know. What's something that you can smell that, you know, you just, you love it? You know, say like an apple or something. Or, what's something else that you know the smell of? You know the smell of it. Pizza. There you go. Say like you see a piece of pizza, and then all of a sudden you smell it, but you know there's nothing there. It's just your brain tricking you. That's the one thing I hate, that your brain will actually be able to fool you with saying, there's pizza there, when really there's not, because, you know, your brain remembers the scent and it activates the scent, and it's a very confusing process. Hush. Is it raining? Apparently it is. Okay, sweet. So sadly, guys, it may look like next episode I'll have to do Steve's carts. Sweet. Alright, so now I got my tanks. And I'll set that there. That gives accumulator, and the tanks pop, pop, pop. So that'll fill up with water, and I can just right-click with the bucket. I think I can. Let's go try it out. Bucket. And if this works, I will be so happy. So happy. So I do this. Thank you. Right click on the bucket. Yep. Take the water. Place it back. Nice. So that means that, if I need a certain amount of water, I can just get it from the bucket. Instead of having to fill up something like the liquid transposer. I wonder what all you can use it for. Alright, let's do this thing. So, first of all, goodbye, you. Gives me all my coal back. Where'd the other one go? Now, what the deuce? Skipping all the way over there. And now I want you back. And I actually want to place you, whoop, here to fill up with water. I kind of want to do this fancy, like. Oops. Alright, I'll just punch it. Alright. Well, I could always, put it from the bottom and feed it up. That may actually look a lot nicer. I know you guys. Oh, now you're punching the stone, and it's so long and drawn out and boring and blah 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 blah. Just hush. This is what you guys get when a creeper blows up. Me trying to fix everything. So now I can actually just, break the pipes. Give me the liquid ducts. And basically just replace them now with lava pipes. And then I think I just right click and I right click that. Yes. All right, so that fills up with lava. And then we go boom, boom, boom. Whoops. Nope. It seriously ran out of lava. Input? No, we want that an output, and I gotta go fix that in the Nether. So let's go do that. Make sure that that's all nice and dandy. I can't believe the engine keeps running out. It keeps getting clogged up. Oh well. Lag spike when you go into the Nether. Just run on through. Don't need to see the scenery. Yep, clogged up yet again. Probably just a lava overload. That's not what I'm guessing. Weehoo! Just have the door for decoration, basically. That's my only defense against the ghasts for right now. Maybe I'll build like a bunch of Tesla coils around my base, and if they even come within like 20 feet, zap, and they're dead. Ooh, that would be cool. And they're looking at me, he's like, don't do it. Don't do it. Those ghasts are mean. We live there. That's why we ran away. Well, guess what? I'm not like you, pigmen. I am not decaying, and my flesh is rotting, and all I hold is a wimpy gold sword. No, I am T-Rexilla. I am the most powerful. I will do. Does that guy have an enchanted gold sword? He does. Well, even your enchantments won't be able to stop me. I will destroy all the ghasts. But first, the creepers. Because as you guys remember, I will get revenge. Ah! 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 Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ow, you fricker! Ow, hey! Stop it! Jesus. There we go. Ooh, I got a bone. I got a bone! Not a boner, I got a bone! Alright, and now we can put the liquid ducts away, and the steam engines, because I won't need them. And we can also put our coal back. Alright, so now we're actually pumping in probably plenty and plenty of power. This is actually my question, is how are we doing on... Whoa, Jesus. Yep. We got that, definitely pumping through. Oh, I forgot to set this up. Alright, I'll be there in a sec. Moo, go away, 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 go away. What the frick? Free helmet. I just got arrows everywhere. I'm like, nope, nope. I'm a Spartan. Screw you. Jeez, I can't even go check in my own quarry system. Do I have arrows in here? No. Where do I... I thought I had arrows. Apparently here I do. Oh, right there. Liquid ducts. And just to save you guys the, you know, problem, I'm getting a pick. Are you done spawning? Jesus. Alright. So I want to make this a fancy way. You know, just break and break. So what should end up happening is the following. Liquid duct, liquid duct, liquid duct. Here. Whoa, what the frick? I should probably just wrench that. Because I don't want that there, to be honest. I want to place a block there. I'm making it fancy. As if I can just, you know, no. Thank you. So I got a free one, apparently. As if I, you know, misclicked a bunch of times. Are you actually giving him water? Yes. And that's filling up with water. Alright, something actually works that I did. Well, that works too. Alright, how's my quarry system? Evil mobs, go away. Let me reach the chest. Iron. Is it done? Oh, it is. Alright, so I'm going to be moving that, guys. And, yeah. Alright, so now we got my lava power here. Got, plenty of power over there. Enough to fuel a quarry system. Wonder how my fish thing is doing. I can probably turn that back on since we're pumping in excess amount of power. I mean, an excess amount. Jeez. I may build a bunch of cobblestone pipes and just run them from the fissure into a chest or something. Yeah, how much power do we have? Oh, plenty. So watch, if I hit that, you know, still plenty of power, plenty of power. Idle time is going down. Barely draining it, see? So that's like at top speed right there. Alright, so probably next episode we'll either get into Steve's carts or... Ooh, I don't know. I kind of like these machine factories. I mean, I know they need power and I'll need to do tesseract and stuff. I don't know. I like my gold hat. Oh, in this mod they also have where you can go to the moon. I am not ready for that. Trust me, I can barely hold my own out here. I just, you know, have a iron spear. That's it. How do you expect me to hold my own on the moon? They probably have moon aliens that shoot at me. Well, no. Maybe the moon's peaceful. You know, Doesn't have oxygen. And since it won't have oxygen, creepers and skeletons and spiders, they can't get to me. Or zombies, because, you need oxygen for them to live. And, yeah. So they wouldn't be able to get to me. Maybe the moon will be a safe place. I don't know. Be honest, I really haven't looked into it. It's called Galactocraft that actually uses this. Or that's actually in this. I've never used Galactocraft. I haven't even looked at it. I mean, this is, when I actually started this back up, that was like the first time I actually went back into Tekkit. I was just in here and I knew some mods were in here. I just, I see this and I've heard people say, oh yeah, Galactocraft, so, that looks like a mask, oxygen. Well, we can actually look up a tank, and I believe, yep, see, heavy oxygen tank. So there must be, what the, tank sensor card, Mark IV? Okay, but sorry. But there must be, just. Oh, dude, this. Whoa, I need lead and red wool. Looks like I need to get a sheep. Sheep farm it is. I don't know. Well, maybe I don't want to go right now. Maybe there's one quick little thing I can do. I don't know what else I need. I got the cargo manager. I got the car. Well, let's put down the cart assembler somewhere. And. Here. Whoa, what the? Oh god, this looks a little different. Okay, so engines. So apparently I can get different engine. Yes, okay, so I can get a coal engine, solar engine, teeny coal engine, basic solar engine, compact solar engine, creative engine, I don't need that. A thermal engine, advanced thermal engine. I get solar power? Solar panel, press shift for more. Using, oh, that's Tinker's Construct. So we got a solar engine, basic solar engine, and compact. How do you, whoa, what the freak? Compact solar engine. What the frick? Will occupy right and left side. Will occupy center and top side. Yep, next episode we're definitely getting into Steve's carts. I. That's a spider. You're annoying me. You want to take on the battle axe? Bring it on. Get over here. On, come take the battle axe. That's exactly what I thought. You could not handle the power of my battle axe. I got an awesome battle axe. Ooh. Wheat has grown. Definitely. And we got some cows so I can breed. Alright, let's grab some of the wheat. And I actually want to show you guys a tip if you play Tekkit before I go. Like I said, I'm just trying to find things to kill a little bit of time. That's what I do. I kill time. Alright, boop. Alright. First, let's breed some cows. Alright, ready? Who wants to be bred? You can do you. They can do each other. This cow and this cow. And now we got little baby cow. Walk it to baby cows. Walk it to little baby cows. Walk it them. Sorry. Anyway, if we go over here, and you know it takes 3 wheat to make a bread? Well, for any of you who's, whoops, brand new to, like, pulverizers and stuff in Tekkit. Sorry about that. Take your wheat right here, put it in the pulverizer. You get flour. Take your flour, put it right here, and you get iron. No, you don't. You get da-da-da-da-da-da-da bread. So it's a more efficient way of getting bread and stuff like that. Now, where do I put a spider eye? Spider eye goes there. Swing iron there. Where's my bread? Bread. Bread goes in here. So you see, I've got 37 bread. I got fish, steak. What are the uses for steak? Can I use steak for anything? Nope. Can I use bread for anything? Nope. Can I use fish for anything? Nope. I didn't think so. Okay, so we got the cart assembler, so this is where you can build your cart. Fuel level. The assembler's current idle. I think like idle time maybe. Okay. To start. Oh, here we go. Information. I completely missed it. To start making a cart, please add a cart hull of your choice to the hull slot. Okay, how do you make a hull? I know I said I'd do this maybe next episode, but it kind of looks interesting. Ooh. Iron, iron, iron. A bunch of iron. Then how do you make iron wheels? Wheels? Wheels. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, let's just do it right now while I'm still filming. Why not? Oh, I need more sticks. Do 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 do. Sorry, I make the patterns in my head and it helps me out. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, iron wheels. Nice. I could probably take these sticks and put them back or use them for something later on if I feel like it. All right, now it's just a simple one, two pattern like this. Oh, sweet, got a haul. What's this say? Modular capacity cap is 50. Max engine count is 3. Max add-on count is 6. Okay, put this here. Is that it? Whoa! Fancy stuff. Fancy stuff. Okay, so I can put engines here, tools, attachments, storage, and add-ons. Okay. Well, what goes into making a do I want to do solar? That's the issue, because what I want to do with Steve carts is I've made mining ones in the past. They just mine, but I already have a quarry system. So what I want to do, I want to take tracks and basically go make tracks around my base, and what ends up happening is that it's like a defense system. So once it senses, a bad guy around, it shoots it and, it'll pick up its stuff. At least that's something I want to do. Problem is I'll probably have to supply it with arrows to shoot with. Do we have something like that? Oh, here we go. An advanced shooter. Okay, I need an empty scanner, pipe, shooting station. How do we do that? Just pipes and a shooting station. Well, that doesn't look too bad. Advanced one needs, a shooting station, but it also needs iron, entity analyzer. Yeah, see, this is resource heavy, so I may actually have to do this later, but I think there's weapons I can do. Mod, yes, the weapon mod. All right. Oh, shoot. Shift click. Yay! Okay, that works. Sweet. So these are all the weapons. I can get a musket with a bayonet. Ooh. How do I make a musket? Musket barrel. Do do do. Fire rod? Torch? Torch. Let's do that. I'm curious. What does a fire rod do? Yet again, oh. I mean, you guys are probably a little bit curious like I am right now. What does a fire rod do? Well, let's find out what a fire rod does. So, one torch. Torch. Fire rod. Okay. I want to go and test this. Just okay. Where's an enemy? Now I want an enemy to kill. Come here, enemy, enemy, enemy. I know you're over here. I can hear you. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it caught him on fire. Ha! Ow, no. Ha, you can burn. You can burn for this. Oh, okay. I may have. Sprint! Sprint! Oh god. Ah, frick. Did I lose my stuff? Me all my stuff. Give me. Come here. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Shoot. I think I'm still missing some of my stuff. Where's my halberd? Halberd. Halalala. Where is? There you are. Go away, skeleton. Oh, you almost shot me. You missed, though. And I burned your buddy. Alright, so that's a fire rod. So I could probably make a quantity of those. But, okay. Not bad. You know, it has its perks. Spears, you know, a bunch of spear stuff, a javelin. Javelin. Cool. How do you make a crossbow bolt? Where's the bolt for? Crossbow bolt. It's iron and a stick. Well, yeah. Alright. Yeah, I think I went on quite a bit, guys. Next episode, I'll figure out what we're gonna be doing. Sorry, today I thought we'd be doing Steve's cards since I had kind of a lot of resources, but then I got my engine room, and I think that's a fair trade-off. I think the engine room helps out a little bit more. You know, I'm supplying plenty of power, I'm getting fish. So, yeah, TRXL65 signing off with my awesome gold hat. That's almost about to break. So next episode, we'll figure out what we're doing. Peace out, guys.